blesse mon cœur d'une langueur monotone. Je répète, blesse mon cœur d'une langueur monotone.
Hey everybody, Dutch Sense here. It is 8:03 a.m. Central Time on Tuesday, January 17th, 2012. And I'm putting out this video in the hopes that it will somehow reach the ears of these people in this news story that I'm going to tell you about. 12 high school girls in Leroy, New York, are experiencing these symptoms that have developed over the past several months. And it's 12 girls from one high school that all develop Tourette's type syndrome, okay? And nervous tics, inability to control speech and movement. It's really bad. They were just on Good Morning Today. I'm sitting here watching the news because of the severe weather, and this news story came on. And being the type of person that I am, you guys, those of you who are my viewers, you know that I like to look deeper into things and go just try to find out what's going on. And all these girls have basically said they don't know what's causing the syndrome. Their parents don't know what's causing the syndrome. And the medical professionals are saying it's probably stress-induced. And that these 12 girls are just stressed out, and that's why they're having Tourette's syndrome. Okay, it's ridiculous when you hear this medical explanation. And I started to go over it in my head, what could 12 girls in one high school all have in common? Okay, it's not boys, and it's 12 girls, so it's a large number of people to have the same type of symptom, especially when it's this rare of a symptom. Then it dawned on me that these girls may have all received the Gardasil vaccine. You remember this Gardasil vaccine that they started to make all the young girls get before they entered into high school, and they made it mandatory, and they even did it at the schools themselves? Well, that would be something I think that all girls would get that the boys wouldn't, and specifically, if they do it at the school, then they could have had a bad batch of Gardasil delivered, in which case these girls may have been vaccinated and received a bad vaccine, thus causing these symptoms. And that would explain, the health professionals know this, okay? But they're not going to say it because of all the talk about vaccine lately. If it got out that these girls all had Tourette's syndrome because of a vaccine, it would cause international outrage. Well, I'm here to tell you, I think that's what it is. And I'd like this to get to these girls and have them answer it one way or the other, or if somebody could get an answer from them and put it down below this video as a response, that would be tremendous. Find out if all these girls had the Gardasil vaccine or similar type vaccine. Maybe it's not Gardasil, maybe it's another name, but find out what vaccines they've all had in the past year, and then that would probably tell you what it is that was put into their systems that caused this. Okay? Other possibility, I mean, we could go down a real rabbit hole on this because there's mind control programming. They said it could be post-traumatic stress, that the girls are stressed out from some kind of trauma. Well, you know, were they all in the same class together? I don't know. They don't give you those details, and I don't want to go down that road yet. I'd first like to say it's something that's been injected into these girls that hasn't been injected into boys. It's not in the food supply. It's not in affecting the other students, so it would be that first year of kids that come in that get that vaccine that the other kids didn't have to get. Right? Okay, so cheers, folks. Hang in there.